his mama passed away. Noor. Noor, are you listening?
What?
Could you get your headphones out? It's the least you can do.
What?
What do you mean, what, Noor? Life isn't always just going to be about your cell phones and your friends and the parties. We come here once a year. Once a year, that's all it is. And you can't show Mama just a little bit of respect? My God.
We shouldn't even be here right now, honestly. My God, I mean, I understand. I heard the story 100 times. Yes, Mama gave birth to both of us at the same time, and it was a difficult delivery because we were twins. I heard it over and over again. If I hear it one more time, I'm gonna end up killing myself.
Doesn't this place scare you, Noor? I mean, we're all gonna end up here. Each and every single one of us. Your headphones are not gonna help you, Noor. I mean, look at you. You're so addicted to it. It counts more than anything to you. It's like the headphones are attached to you. They're closer to you than you are to me. Noor, are you listening to me? So out of reality. I mean, Noor, you're taking life for granted, like you're gonna be here forever. We don't have that luxury. We don't have the choice. We can die today, we can die tomorrow. You know, these things don't just, you know, they just happen out of the blue. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. When you get asked that question when you die, what did you do in life? What did you give? What did you, you know? You're not gonna have anything good to say. You're just gonna say, what, I read my text messages? I went to concerts all day? That's all you got to say. Do you have anything to say to me?
God, you're so annoying. Seriously, you're really getting on my nerves lately. I wish I was here instead of Mom.
Really?
Really?
God. Yeah.
Then you wonder why I don't spend time with you guys. Because my friends aren't constantly in my ears telling me the same thing over and over and over again.
الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا. The one who created death and life in order to see who is best indeed. What, you think you're going to be left like this? No, you are being judged. You are being looked at. You are being monitored from the day you were delivered onto the face of this earth. You are being looked at by the Almighty Lord. You are being judged, and he will inform you of what you did. He will see who is best of you indeed, and he put the best of you in the highest of paradise.
Come here.
This life is no more than a dream. A dream that passes as fast as a cloud. It is a mere hour of time that soon fades away. This life is a journey that has already started, but soon, wallahi, very soon, will come to an abrupt end.
Who's gonna go with me to the wedding? You guys decided?
I'll go.
Okay, good. I wasn't expecting all of you guys to go. It's all good.
I'm like good.
Look, you keep me busy. Good. Keep me company.
Hey. Noor, are you actually eating with us?
Yeah.
I really can't believe it.
You know? Like, the technology down? What's going on? It's been forever to eat with us.
I know. Inshallah, you guys will be seeing a lot more of me.
Inshallah.